We're now on the last lap. A lap that's 10 kilometers longer and also slightly more difficult because it takes in an extra climb. However, it's an ascent that doesn't count towards the mountain's classification. Last climb of the Côte de Rimier for the breakaway.